What if suddenly you wake up and realize that you have the ability to foresee and choose a future, having absolute control in life itself, to change the past, the present, or even the future, living the perfect life you've always wanted. A life you can live without having regrets by making perfect decisions. All seems good, or so I thought, but I never knew something unexpected would happen. Let me take you back 2 years ago, to where it all began. Damn, I'm running late. That's alright, I'll take this path. It'll lead me to my class much faster.
Watch where you're going, dumbass.
What the hell? I just made an enemy right after I wanted a new life as a college student. What the? What just happened?
I'll help you with that.
Thanks a lot. Are you also a freshman?
Yeah, I'm actually on my way to my first class. I'm Joey, by the way. Joey Pacheco.
I'm Josiah Contreras. Oh.
Hi, Saya. Nice to meet you.
Saya, I assume you're always happy.
What a corny ass joke. Although, I'm very happy. You're my first friend here.
Well, the way you acted before does serve you right. On the other hand, I think you're actually a nice person. Maybe just short-tempered.
Nice meeting you. I'll go now. I'm gonna go to my first class. Don't forget to add me on Facebook. See ya, Saya.
Bye, Joey.
What the hell? I just saw another future. But this time, there were two of them. Which should I choose? Is choosing any of it worth it? Does it affect my future choices as well? What if I choose the wrong one? Can I go back or perhaps at least be able to switch to another future? Ah, I know what to do. I just need to try and see for myself if I can go back to the past after the moment I choose a future. Also, there might be a way to control this. If I succeed, maybe I can take advantage of this ability to live the life I've always wanted, and there will be no room for mistakes. Such a genius! My ability worked! Everything that was shown in the future came true! I just need to know what the trick is, to control it, and if I can go back and choose the other one.
Hey, Joey, congrats.
Oh, thanks. You too.
I hope he didn't lie to me and say that we are going to study together, but it never happened. What kind of friend is he? Making promises he never intended to do.
This isn't working at all. What should I do? I feel so tired. Maybe I'll nap for a while. Whoa! It worked! It's morning again! It must be because of the nap, or because I closed my eyes while hoping to turn back time. Perhaps this time I should choose the new future. I'm pretty sure the other would appear again when there's an exam in the future. Planning for my future is best for now.
Hi, good day. I'm Joey Pacheco. I'm the one who emailed you regarding the opportunities in Korea.
Nice to meet you, I'm Junsam Park. Regarding that, you only need to pay for the living cost and maintain above 3.5 CGPA. Once you graduate, you will be able to work there with the help of my recommendation.
Thank you.
After 2 terms, send me an email. See you and good luck.
Thank you.
If I get a 4.0 in every subject and succeed in business to make money, then I can easily go to Korea and have a lot of opportunities ahead. This will be the perfect plan for my future. Anyway, where's Saya? He's late again.
What's up, Joey?
Oh, hey Saya, what's up? You're a business major, right?
Yeah.
Can you teach me or tell me how to start my own business or at least teach me the basics of investing?
Oh yeah, sure. Look here. Show you how to invest.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe start your own business. Make your own financial plan. Don't worry, it's easy.
No, thanks a lot.
What a life! I have tons of money now, and I have a perfect 4.0 in every subject. When this term is over, I can finally email Mr. Park again. Also, it's my finals next week. I should take a peek into the future. Why haven't I been able to see any future with my ability? Oh no, what's happening? Maybe I lack sleep? Did I use it too much this week? The final exams are drawing near. And if I don't see the exam ahead of time, I won't get that 4.0. What's this? My stocks are failing at a dangerous pace. I might get bankrupt if this continues. Unless my ability works now, I can't see how I would be able to solve this. Hi.
Please work.
Please stop. No. Please, no.
Look here. Please stop.
Hey, Joey. Congrats.
I got lost in my own timeline. Trying to manipulate my life. After that, unfortunate events followed. I lost the ability to control not just my future, but my past. And my present as well. All got jumbled up. Everything
why,
is a mess.
Joey, why did you do this? How did you submit an exam which has not yet been released? Prof got mad earlier and you just sat there and said nothing at all. You might get expelled. Tell me, how did you do this?
Hey, I don't know. That's also what I've been asking myself this entire time.
Hello?
This is Mr. Park. Sorry, but I would like to inform you that your application for Korea was denied due to academic dishonesty. That is all.
What?
My CGPA is 0.0. And my business got bankrupt! Why is this happening to me?
I know that you're feeling down with all of these things happening, but do know that we are here for you.
Yeah, that's right. Don't forget that you have friends like us today.
I just don't know what to do now. I didn't want this to happen at all.
You know, Joey, nobody wanted this to happen. We know how great a person you are. Your kindness, humility, honesty, you name it.
But you know nothing about me at all. This isn't the way I really am. To tell you the truth, I just see the future and choose the best outcome. I didn't perfect an exam with my abilities. I saw the exam. That's why I was able to perfect it with ease. Even with business, it's just pure luck. And because the future showed me what to do, I'm not who you think I am.
Yes, you're not what we think you are. But it doesn't mean you are not me. Do you think that the future will happen if you're there at all? Without you, there's no future at all. That is why I believe it was all possible because of who you are. And that is you.
I don't want to go back so bad. But I can't. I want to reverse my choices. But this is the punishment I get. This is the punishment that I deserve. For playing with fate and for playing with life itself. This is the future that I created for myself. I must take responsibility for what I've done.
You said this is your future.
What do you mean?
Dumbass.
Watch where you're going, dumbass.
There really is no such thing as a perfect life. Making good and bad decisions has always been part of our lives.
What's up, Saya? Do you think about I'm your first friend? And without you, this would happen.
What the hell are you talking about? This is our first meeting, right? Such a weirdo.
We learn through failure and we triumph in success. Everything is in accordance to God's plan for us. No need to modify it ourselves.